Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we bring a interesting project and it's a GPS tracker. This device is very compact in size and you can track anyone's location from any part of the world. This video is only for educational purpose, don't use it on other person. This project is very useful, you can make it on exhibition and also helpful in tracking purpose. Sounds cool, right? So let's get started. Before starting the video, subscribe the channel and click the bell icon. First of all, we need ESP8266 board. Then Neo 6M GPS module. A PCB board. Some female headers, and we place the component on PCB board like this. This is the circuit diagram and you can get it from description. According to the circuit diagram, I soldered all the components. So now the soldering part is done. Now you can see I gave the connection. Connect the RX pin to D1 pin, then TX pin to D2 pin. Now I am placing the components into the header. Now the circuit part is done. When you use the GPS for the first time, it will take several minutes to connect, so don't worry and wait for some moments. Because there is a rechargeable battery inside it and it took several minutes to charge. Now open the Blink app on your phone. Give a project name. Select the board Node MCU. After that, a auth token will be sent to your email. Add a value display. Add another value display. Now add 3 level display. For satellite speed and direction respectively. Now give the title. Select the virtual pin V1 and the refresh interval of 1 second. Now for the second value display, give the title longitude. Select the virtual pin V2 and refresh interval of 1 second. Now for the first level display, give the title satellite. Select V4 pin. For the second level display, give the title speed. Select V3 pin and refresh time for 1 second. For the third value display, give the title direction. Select the V5 pin and the refresh time of 1 second. Now add a map. and select the pin V0. Now the application part is done. Now it's time to program the device. This is the code and you can get it from the description below. Here you have to give the auth code which you have received in email and then give Wi-Fi name and Wi-Fi password. Now select the board and then select the port. And upload it. You can see the LED is blinking, that means the GPS catches the satellite. Now I put it inside my scooty and the LED is still blinking. I kept my phone in my house and driving with this GPS tracker. Now let's see whether it shows the location or not. Now you can see in the right side there is a map showing my location. Wherever the GPS tracker is going, it shows its location. That means you can track anything you want. So guys, how is the video? Comment down below. Make sure you click the like button and subscribe to our channel. And guys, sorry for the video quality, it too much shaking because I haven't used the gimbal. So enjoy the riding clip and stay tuned for our next video. So bye bye.